You are now watching Raw and Unchuck.
Yo, what's good, man? You know what I'm saying? Y'all know who it is, man. It's your boy Chuck back here, another banger as usual. Well, y'all, we got Icewear Vezzo, nigga Vezzo, whatever it is, bro. Let me start by saying something, bro. Somebody in the comment section, right? They was like, bro, how do you claim you fuck with somebody you don't even know how to say their name? I looked at that comment. I'm like, bro, first of all, I ain't even gonna get this nigga my attention. And second off, how stupid do you sound, bro? You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers be fucking with Hermes, but don't even know how to say it, bro. You know what I'm saying? The motherfuckers be fucking with all these designers, Givenchy, you don't even know how to say the name. So what the fuck are you talking about, nigga? My situation is different, nigga. You know what I'm saying? A lot of motherfuckers say their name different, nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's a nigga named Anthony, but he might pronounce this shit Antony, nigga. Fuck is wrong. Niggas always gotta say something, bro. I swear, it's up like niggas, bro. What the fuck is wrong with y'all, bro? I always gotta say something. I always gotta critique, comment. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Damn, bro. You can give a nigga, you can give 100 niggas $100, bro. And it's gonna be that 101 person that didn't get the money. Like, oh, you donated this, but you know you have way more money. Why didn't you donate that? Like, damn, nigga. Be grateful. You know what I'm saying? Okay, you didn't get it, but there's always the next time. Fuck, niggas be irritating me, you know what I'm saying? But fuck it, man. We got Icewear, so-called Wayne Drops, man. I fuck with, bro. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with him, man. Y'all know how I feel about Detroit music in general, man. But I don't want to talk too much, man. If you ain't subscribed, first of all, hit that subscribe button. Just go ahead and hit it, man. I ain't asking too much. Let's get it though, man. Icewear, raindrops. Raindrops, drop tops, fucking on your chin, that.
That piano shit,
I got a Corona mask. You know what I'm saying? That's real nigga shit, bro. Huh?
Yeah, I've been sipping, sir.
Damn, hold on, nigga. No, we not gonna just go past. Like, y'all didn't see these gas prices, nigga. Look at them gas prices. What in the fuck, nigga? If gas was $1.79, nigga, I will drive to California and back just because I can, nigga. I know it's a lot of young motherfuckers that be watching, you know what I'm saying, the kid, but nigga, for the niggas that drive, nigga, got their own car, bro. Nigga, you know what, nigga, $1.79, nigga, that is what? That is dirt cheap, nigga, what? What? Nigga, gas be $3, $4, a G. You feel me? I'm talking about a G, like it's some damn weed. Y'all know what I mean, though? That shit, man, that's crazy. Corona really didn't fuck shit up. Nigga, gas prices, $1.79. Premium, $2. Shit, that's crazy.
I'm sipping, sir. See a real nigga when I look in the mirror.
Huh.
Jump right off the porch and I hopped in the field trying to make it count for all my niggas like the Census Bureau. Pain with the drugs I got.
Trying to make it count for all my niggas like the Census Bureau. Fuck, nigga. Fuck, nigga.
Trying to make it count for all my niggas like the Census Bureau. Shout pain with the drugs I got mixed emotions. Ain't got time for giving up because I'm too busy focused. Ran up in my nigga crib, you know the envy poke. Soon as he dropped his burner by the oven, hitting with the toast.
Man lie, men lie, women lie, nigga. They even changing numbers, nigga. You know what he talking about, nigga. Know what I'm saying? I don't even have to speak on that. Nigga, what the hell? Man, stop playing with this nigga. Man, what, nigga? I'm sick of him, my homie crib. You know what I'm saying? He dropped this shit by the oven, nigga. You know, I came with the toaster, nigga. What, nigga? Stop playing with this nigga, man.
With the toast.
Man, with the toaster,
lie,
nigga.
Lie, even changing numbers. Got me staring at the money, I became a monster. Peasy only got a couple, he got banked.
Shut up, Peasy.
He ain't tripping on no time, long as he make the summer. I'm just staring out the rape, he had the raindrops. Yeah, gotta dodge these haters in the raindrops. Thinking about my nigga Nip, like look what fame got. Sick as hell.
RP that nigga Nip, man. Real, RP came up.
Circle tight and your plans in motion. Seen a nigga turn religious when the feds get on him. Never lose their value like antique rope. Some niggas crips, I'm throwing up that file like a hand emoji. Shit, I lost everything and still was giving back.
Know
if I make one mistake, they gon' send me back. The police ran up in my crib and took 50 racks. Crazy, I done seen a nigga tell and he still get a net. They can't wait to catch you lacking with your tool missing. They can't wait to see you fall off, gotta move different. They can't wait to turn the homies that was cool with you. Give you 50 years cause he was hustling by the school district.
They can't wait. You know what he talking about. They cannot wait. They can't, bro. They literally will let you go. You know what I'm saying? All for some little shit. to use that little shit to build it on to some even bigger shit. You know what I'm saying? To put you down long, bro. Y'all know the system by now, bro. Y'all know what they be doing, bro. It's still a time where it's literally women out here, and don't get me wrong, man. I love my women, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm all for equality, but it's women out here requesting $300,000 a month for child support. $300,000 a month, and they're successfully getting it, bro, because a nigga got some money, nigga. What? What type of sis do that make, bro? Just because I got money, $300,000, and you know the kid not even seeing 3/4 of that. But the shit is acceptable nowadays because the system is designed just for niggas, black males in general, to fail, because you know that's who going on child support, nigga. But it's like we still don't understand and we still don't realize, like, nigga, we got to start beating them at their own game, bro. If you want me to be 100, that's what we got to do, bro. Beat them at their own game. All right, nigga. I know what you're going to do before you do it. I'm already 10 steps ahead of you. So what I'm going to do is make sure I come correct and make sure I know my rights, first of all. Niggas got to start knowing their rights, bro. They be taking our shit away. I ain't go sit here fake. I don't even know my rights all the way. You feel me? But we got to start doing that. Because these niggas, it's like, imagine, you know what I'm saying? Imagine they came to the streets, right? You feel me? You know you can finesse their ass. Easy. You know what I'm saying? You know how them white boys be, you feel me? Oh, yeah, let me get a Trey 5. Let me get a Tracy. You're like, all right, I'm going to get your stupid ass a dub. But you ain't even going to know, though, nigga. So that nigga walking around like, oh, yeah, nigga, this nigga got the best loud in the motherfucking state. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, dude. But in reality, you just finessed his ass because he didn't know. You know what I'm saying? The difference. So just imagine that with the law. Why is that the system? We don't be knowing our rights and shit. You feel me? We got to start getting educated, people. For real. I'm sick of seeing niggas go down for bullshit like weed, bro. Drugs, bro. 15 years for drugs, nigga. What? And don't read at all.
They can't wait to turn the homies that was cool with what? You. Give you 50 years because he was hustling by the school district. Mm. Gotta always keep your word, had to teach my babies. Yeah. They out here killing real niggas, man, the streets got crazy. Man. I'll never let a nigga play me, gotta eat on Navy. Told my young nigga, find a way because the streets won't save you. Yeah. I don't argue with the gang, let's we money fight. Yeah. Don't go to war with no nigga, let's show money right. Crashing out of a hole, he the dummy type. These bitches snaking they own nigga for 100 likes. Understand
how the I'm sorry, nigga. I'm sorry. I'm gonna keep pausing this. Nigga, y'all gonna hear me. Niggas will snake your niggas for 100 likes. Niggas will snake your niggas for $100. Niggas will snake your niggas for $20. Niggas will snake you for anything, nigga. Anything that seemed profitable at the amount of time will snake you, bro. I was just watching DJ Ghost interview podcast, my bad. And he really sat there and had me, you know what I'm saying, thinking though, bro. For real, cause he was like, you feel me? All right, You tell your homie, you know what I'm saying, I'll give you $20, you go to McDonald's, give me some fries, woo, out the bed, right? You go to McDonald's, and he was like, basically, the nigga done took two of your fries, right? But you ain't gonna know. So he come back, like, oh, you know what I'm saying? My homie, that's my homie, you feel me? He ain't gonna know. You know what I'm saying? He ain't gonna care, but don't tell you that he did that. And as small as that is, that's not loyal at all. That's not loyal at all, bro. I don't give a fuck about none of that, bro. If a nigga sent you, if I'm sending somebody out to get something, I don't expect them to be eating my shit. And if you did, nigga, let me know, because I'm like, oh, that's cool. You feel me? But niggas gotta start understanding that, bro.
Dummy type. These bitches snaking they own nigga for 100 likes. I'm just staring out the rape, you at the raindrops. Yeah, gotta dodge these haters in the raindrops. I'm just staring out the rape, you at the raindrops. Yeah, gotta dodge these haters in the raindrops.
This shit tough. This shit tough as fuck. Gotta dodge these haters out the raindrops, nigga. I know what that means, nigga. The haters is the raindrops, nigga. You can't get wet. Pause. You can't get wet, though. You know what I'm saying? Because it's so many goddamn haters, you know what I'm saying? And a raindrop is a little-ass, small-ass speckle, nigga. You know what I'm saying? And that speckle is the let me.
I told y'all I stopped back, bro. You know what I'm saying? Hell it's all yeah, love, bro.
I'm tell y'all my little.
Another 10, man.
Say my baby,
you know
man. Hey, I can take a picture with me, man.
You stand blessed, bro.
Good looking, man.
It's all love.
Sorry, my baby.
Yes, sir.
man. I love the Heights, man, for real. Cause to be honest, man, them niggas be spiritually awoke, for real, bro. It just be that they be on that shit, but them niggas be woke, bro. You have a conversation with them, bro, they'll tell you some shit about life, no doubt. But yeah, like I was saying, bro, them raindrops super small speckle, bro. You can't even see it. You feel me? You can't. You can barely see a raindrop. You know what I'm saying? That's coming down unless you get hit by it, right? Unless you feel that motherfucker, right? Unless you see through that motherfucker, right? Unless it hit your car window. Unless you, you feel me? So what he's saying is, nigga, people is them raindrops, nigga. Yeah, they mask up though. Makes seem like they the realest nigga in the world, bro. Yeah, nigga, I never do that, bro. You feel me? But at the end of the day, I'm the same type of people that do that shit, bro. So what's on you, nigga? Is you gonna allow yourself to get wet? Pause again. Is you gonna allow yourself to get wet? Or are you gonna put up that umbrella? One of the two, man. I hope y'all be listening to me, bro. Cause I don't know, man. I just feel like I'm not the, you know what I'm saying? I grew up where I grew up, but you know what I'm saying? I seen what I seen, you know what I'm saying? But all I be telling y'all is just shit that I personally experienced, I personally witnessed, you know what I'm saying? And I just don't want to see other people fall the same traps that I did. Then who would I be as a person? You know what I'm saying? That's like me walking outside. It's a big ass bump in the road. I fall into that bitch. Get out the hole. But I don't let motherfuckers know that it's a hole right there. You just as part of the problem as the, you know what I'm saying, the actual problem. But I'm finna get up out of here, man. I feel like I need to. I really fuck with DJ Ghost with his podcast, man. You know what I'm saying? One of my, you know what I'm saying, favorite YouTube. One of my only YouTubers that I watch. You feel me? Because he be speaking real shit like I said, bro. And he be inspiring me, bro. And it's like two niggas in real that inspire me. That's Herb. And it's Ghost, bro. For real. Two niggas that inspire me, bro. But yeah, I'm finna get up out of here, man. If you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. Actually, subscribe, bro. Don't be on that. Come on, man. Subscribe. But yeah, it's your boy Chuck. I'm finna get up out of here once again, man. Y'all stay safe. Y'all stay beautiful and all that good shit. And yeah, man. Peace.